And there's air on this.
Catch it!
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yeah, mate.
No!
Yeah! The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. No getting past that fielder.
One more to the score.
Warner is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Got it!
What a delivery. Finds the edge.
Chops it back onto his stumps. The batsman totally misjudged that.
Yeah.
No point putting the pads on. Two in a row. Short is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
The worst possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat-trick.
Yep.
Very good over.
Yes!
And they go through for one.
Short is the new batsman about to face his first ball.
I'm not able to connect there.
Yep, yep. Great delivery to find the edge. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yep.
One run added.
Yep, yep.
Keep up.
They take the single.
Catch.
Yep.
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
Change of bowling. The captain is going to pitch.
Yes!
Shot. Doesn't play that one well.
Yep, yep.
And away the ball.
Big appeal there.
Got it.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Catch.
Yep.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. Smith is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
Here.
A very good over there. Two wickets taken. The right armour is the new bowler from the cathedral end. The new batsman takes guard. The hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
Safely plays that along the ground. This could be out. One run there.
Catch it!
Totally ineffective with that slower ball. Smash for six.
And there's air on this.
Yes!
Great over. A wicket from it. Nice catch.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Well, just a lack of concentration there.
Catch it!
Whoa, that's a huge shot.
Catch it!
High in the air. Fielder under it.
No!
Gone! Yeah! Great catch. Safe pair of hands to get the win.
Australia have sealed the deal here, winning the match by 51 runs. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.